So currently, I am trying to beat all the official Trackmania campaign tracks in reverse. Reverse in this case means that the start and finish block swap places. Other than that, no changes have been done, which often results in very tough tracks where you need to get very creative in order to finish. I already made videos about me playing the official training, the spring 2021 and the summer 2020 campaign in reverse. In this video, I tried to beat the fall 2020 campaign in reverse, the second official campaign of the Trackmania 2020 game.
Map 1. Dude, why is map... Oh god. Map 1 already has scary records. Wait, what?
Starting off with map 1, we already had to get creative in order to finish. Due to this impossible jump, I had to drive backwards onto the grass, collect speed, and then bounce up onto the normal road again. The rest of the track was child's play though.
Okay, yeah, so you just need to get your back wheels to lift up and then you can finish. That seems doable. Ah, so he just turns around here. What a 5-hit. Jayswick is a 5-hit. Okay. So simple. Yeah, yeah, easy. Easy, easy, easy. Okay, I think now we can follow Edge. What angle does he have? It's kind of like this. Oh! What?! What?! Okay! Wait, what is this? Ah! I don't know about this one. No, I'm too fast. Oh no, okay, you need to- Okay, I didn't know about- Wait, how did they make that? Wait, you could- Wait, this works? Ah, make it! Okay. Oh no, if I would've known that, it would've been WR. Oh my god, guys. Wait, where do I go? Ah! We made it!
Map 2 therefore was very straightforward, and also map 3 was rather easy, since it basically was a very slow ice track where you didn't really have to do anything special.
With the prime sub. Thank you, man. Welcome in the gang. No, the penalty! Oh, okay. But easy map.
Now it was time to think outside of the box again. There is a drop on the original map, which was insanely hard to drive in reverse. The world record used a super lucky bounce against the ring in order to pass it, but I actually managed to find another strategy where I made use of a nicely placed reactor boost nearby.
I mean, how difficult can that one bounce be, right? Not too difficult, I would say. They yeet like this. Oh my god, that's so hard. Keyboard power? No. Holy shit, this will take ages. Should we go for our strat, boys? Ach, I don't know, man. This seems so tough. No, we will go for our strat. F*** the bounce. Why are you losing crib? Yeah, I don't know. No, I think we will go for my strat. That one will be easier. Fantastic. Ah. Ah. What's getting ignored? What did I ignore? What happened? Yeah, my strat looks cooler and is easier. Sadly, it's a lot slower. Okay, so good speed and then perfectly straight onto the wall. That should make it. That is not that is the opposite of perfectly straight. But since I'm a gaming legend, this still works. Easy. E to the C. Okay, now we need to get the CP and then we turn around. Oh, did you see that wall bank slide? Due to the C. Alright. That will be this map. So far this map is so... the maps of this campaign are so much more difficult actually. And it still is off metal. That's good.
After those quite tough tracks, we had a bit of a break since map 5, 6, 7 and 8 were nicely drivable in reverse.
Bin ich! Okay, it's not WR. Not even closely. But we made it. It looked so good, actually. Oh, there's so many Neoslides. Oh, please tell me that's it. Okay, should be it. Then they also have something that is called... oh, how was that called? It basically was like a Kartoffelpuffer.
But on track 9, the break was more than over, because this one had several tough sections that I had to clear. First of all, I had to collect a lot of speed in order to get out of the start, since there was a steep uphill with a freewheel block that shuts off your engine. Afterwards, it was necessary to perform a bounce up to the scenery with the help of this edge, and a bit of mountain climbing. The last hard part was to collect speed on the mountain by slightly driving off the cliff and up again, since this makes you go faster on those penalty surfaces. If done right, it's barely possible to jump to the next checkpoint, from which the rest of the map is quite easy to do.
Was 4th place in Turbo's Cup. Which cup? Oh, I'm slow. I don't know if I can make that. Okay, I can make it. Turbo's Follower Cup, alright. Yeah, I didn't play the one. Ah, yeah, $7? That's interesting.
Nein! Why do I always land on my roof?
Ah, bruh. Come on.
I mean, I didn't...
I would have been one like step too low, but still.
Okay, okay, okay.
Just a bit of complaining and then it's easy. You followed Kakiest Kaki in TM 2020, the first edition.
Ugh!
Oh, I don't know if you can make that.
Oh!
Okay. I honestly didn't expect that.
Nein! Don't go off. I just need to turn around. Come on. That's basic parking.
I don't feel like I'm fast enough.
Dude, that wasn't even close. What?
That was not even close.
What?
Okay.
Wait, this could be good. No, I'm at 160. Make it! Oh! I made it! Yes! Yes! Woo!
Wait, cut. Ah, what a five hit.
Ah, oh, nee! Come on!
Ah! We made it, boys! Offer medal!
Luckily, map 10 was quite easy again. Basically, just normal driving.
Yeah. Ah!
Oh god, no steering. Dude, am I driving a boat?
Holy.
Alright. Map 11 also was easy clap. I basically only had to back up at the start in order to drop to the road of the original save finish in order to be able to continue.
Really? What? Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my god, wait.
Ah! What is this doing here? Donuts!
Wah! Bruh, that was hard.
The start of map 12 was a bit weird. Since the original map had a ring finish, we just dropped straight down at the start of the reverse one.
Drive alone. Oh no, nice start. Wait, what? How do we do that? We go here, I think. We take a bit of spats and then we can easily make it. Zack. Wait, do I wanna go here? Oh yeah, I wanna go here, okay.
Yeah.
We can easily make it, by the way, fantastic. Can I like make that easy part now? Thank you.
What? Ah, bro.
Watch me. By the way, don't watch me. Not worth it. Yeah, come on, this is one jump. That cannot be difficult. Or can I jump like diagonal? Oh, wow. Yeah, I told you, it's easy. Bye. Yo, see you, Pamika. Okay, so what do we do now? I think we just yeet. And I just like bounce, bonk, whatever. Ah! Okay. Ach, of course. Of course. I mean, Mario has a few years of advantage, not gonna lie. Oh, that was a fire bounce. Get me on the roof, not on the roof. Yeah, alright, finish. What a map.
Map 13 was an easy first try again.
But what a Pepega map. Yeah. Fantastic run. Fantastic, boys. But it worked.
Map 14 had a few impossible jumps, but luckily it was possible to make use of the scenery again. By collecting speed over the grass, it was possible to use a quarter pipe block at the ground in order to jump all the way up to the original start. From there, it was possible to drive the map the intended way and then do the exact same jump again.
Alright, let's do that. Should be doable. Doesn't look too difficult. Nice landing. Wait, why did I bounce? Can I make it? Oh no, I will land on my roof. Never mind. Oh, okay. Not gonna lie, was a bit lucky. But we made it. We made it, yep. Pok, pok, pok. But we need to do it again, boys. And we need to survive this drop here. Okay, that was not too hard.
Nein!
Ah! Imagine losing time like this. Oh no. Okay, that was unnecessary. Free head. We need to go more like this. Ah, okay. Okay, my own fault then. Obviously.
Drive!
Make it! Alright.
The next track had one of those weird starts again, where I just dropped down straight onto the grass. But once again, there was some nice quarterpipe blocks nearby, with which I managed to get back onto the track after collecting speed over the grass. The rest was easy peasy.
And the rest is easy. Yeah, Grana's bet. Nah, but I will not rename that one. Although it would be kind of funny, but it would be like unintuitive. Because bet is no real... I don't even know why I'm saying that.
Make it! Oh!
Okay, perfect. Oh, calculated. Whew. Also, I almost gave birth. At least that's what it sounded like. Yeah, but apparently this is not the fastest strat that I'm doing. Nah. And suck. Easy, boys. Easy, easy, easy.
We got the brain. Map 16 was quite a bit harder again. First of all, there was this red anti-boost that I had to pass. After a bit of normal driving, I arrived at the actual problematic spot of this track, which is this tiny gap with the ring CP that was unpassable in reverse. But luckily, it was possible to still get there by performing a stadium roof climb and dropping onto the grass again. But due to a lack of planning and since the landing was kind of random, it took way longer than it should have.
So I would say, let's give it a go. First of all, we need to collect the CPs. The hardest part here is gonna be the roof climb. But I'm quite confident. So I think we can do it. Shouldn't take too long. Right, can we pass the red boost? Oh, we made it. We made it. Also, hello Lake Monster, hello Shadow Grancer. Hello, hello, hello boys. How was your day actually? Okay. Zack, we go up.
No!
Get up! That was close. Where's my monk here? I did it! What do you mean? I literally did it like half a minute ago. You missed it, F. I'm gonna do another one for you. Day, not a date. I mean, you can also talk about your date in case you had one. Alright, so we got the CP, right? We get this CP, and then we need to, let me bounce. Bounce, 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 bounce. Make it! Okay, that was close, man. That was close. So, next mission is to get up the roof. That will be hard, but we will get that as well. So we need to have exactly 390 speed for my strat. There are different strats to get onto the roof, but mine includes to be exactly there. And then we bounce and we get up optimally. No! Oh, that was so close. And we optimally don't flip on your roof. Thank you. Fantastic. As well, Taube. Alright, alright. I got it. Actually, it's quite obvious. I don't know why it took me so long to read that. That's not it. I anti-jinx myself. So let's just hope and pray and... No, don't land on your roof! Okay, we need to get onto the next one. So we climb here. Zack. Then we need to get onto... Why do I show on my screen? I'm so stupid. We need to get onto this. Shouldn't be too hard. Right, now some precision. And then we need to do the drop. But the drop might be hard. Okay, let me see again. Should I try it from here? It's so hard to judge, I cannot see it. Is this good speed? Let's just YOLO. I'm now in the second. Yo, that was so sick! Wait, am I on the right pole actually? Oh no, okay. No! Oh, we need to get on that one. This one. I pointed on the screen again. I am do have retarded. Okay, now we need sped. Maximum speed, maximum effort. Let's go. Come on, I need to feel the wheel. Make it! Wait, now we have an issue. We need to get up the grass quarter pipe. Can we do that? Okay, yeah, easily. Oh, it's not easy! No! It's not easy! No! You got to be kidding me! Okay, from now on, full speed. Go, go. Feel the wheel, feel the wheel, feel the wheel, feel the wheel. I felt it. That's an awkward landing. That's gonna be straight up luck. Yes. Okay. Oh, I don't have the best speed. I don't know if I should try that. Oh, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Now we get the CP that we just skipped. And then we respawn. And then that's it. Oh, finally, man! Oh. Wait, anti-boost? Whoa, that was close. Okay, gonna be second. That's fine. Oh, we made it! We made it without joinking the record. I don't know if my thread was the fastest. But that's f***ing it. Let's go next map. Holy shit. Map 17 wasn't that nicely drivable though, but overall still very easy to finish. Oh. Ah! Okay. Ah, that was close. Semi. Wait, do I fly up? Yeah. Smooth. Oh no, there's an anti-boost. What is this? Wait, 5-hit? 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 No! No! Ah! Dude, what a workaround. That was like full intuition.
Also, map 18 and 19 were super basic and rather boring to drive. Nothing too special here.
Duck and easy finish. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Wow, I almost failed it. Is that enough? Yes. Oh, this map is better in this direction. At least there are no Neo slides. Never mind, there was one. Alright, should be it as well. Next.
After those three rather easy tracks, it was time for a real challenge again. On map 20, I first of all had to get into the first checkpoint, which was quite complicated due to a no-steer block. After getting that, I had to collect speed, go over the no-steer block again and jump onto this road with the help of the scenery. From there, still not being able to steer, I managed to collect checkpoint 3. Sadly, it was necessary to do this no-steer jump once again, since I also had to collect checkpoint 2 of course. The rest of the track was rather simple though.
Wait, you can literally just drive up. Why did I try to ice slide this? Am I like stupid? Oh no. Okay, wait. Okay, it might look prepega what I'm doing right now, but I'm setting up. Zack, perfect. Never mind, that was shit. I need to get into the CP. So, how was your day, boys? Mine was pretty exhausting because I had to study quite a bit today. And, yeah. But overall, I'm happy that I can now stream and, yeah. What about you guys, actually? Come on, slide down. How's the weather? The weather is garbage. It is very rainy today. But, yeah, it's not too bad. Also, I think that was a good break, but I feel like we could continue now. Yeah, fantastic. Wait, what is this? Wait, what? Also, the other people didn't go for the precision flex here to get more speed. So I have an advantage. So I'm gonna make this first try now and then it's easy peasy. I almost made it first try. You know what the most funny thing about this track is? Once we got that, we need to get it again. We literally need to do the same again. That is fantastic. Come on, I have the speed of my life. Oh yeah, that's good, that's good, that's good. Come on, that has to be it! Yo, that was smooth. Butter smooth. Alright, now we get the CP and we do the same again. Press break. PB. Yo boys, I just PB'd. Nice. Okay, now we go here. Now we go here, and now we are at the same spot again. We break a bit, we go for the spat, and then we just make it. I don't think we need to go for... Okay, no, that's kinda not worth it. Because we have good spat. We just go here, yeah, soup, soup, soup. And then we make it first try, right? Wait, I fly way too far! Ah! No! Dude, I flew way too far? I'm always too good, man. No, but I need to brake a bit or release or I don't know, something. I cannot go full speed. Oh, this is good. Yeah. I can even go forwards. Nice. Oh, if I would not have sucked at the first attempt, it would have been a really good time, actually. So we collect them CPs. And then we just continue. Oh, no. That was an unnecessary 360. No! Ah! Oh, almost failed. Okay, now we just need to survive the ice ending. But we are pretty much done, so this is GG. Oh no. Faker. Where do I need to go? Calculated. And we're gonna be fifth, Pork. Made it, boys. Next difficult map, checkmark. Silver medal, shit. But we don't care.
This one, once again, was quite nice and easy to drive, actually.
Yo, bye-bye, Markus. Guten Hunger, werter Freund. And that is an easy finish, boys. Bad time, we don't care. Next map.
Hi, I'm Grenady, and welcome to Start Drop. No, jokes aside, this time getting back on track was a bit more difficult, since I had to perform a super random bounce, and I really don't want to talk about how often I barely failed this.
But it will probably be... it will take me some time. At least I can just join his line. I can literally just follow him. Why am I playing with keyboard actually? Okay, Jace Wake, what is you doing, man? Imagine I get it first try, no, because I have his line. Never mind, I have the bris like.
What? No! I almost made it! No, that was so good! No, I almost made it!
Och, I hate climbs like this, like, ah.
Nein! Nein! No, nee! What?! Ey! Hallo?
Can I like get onto my... like, wheels? Okay, so this bounce is apparently not that hard. Like, I would just need to get onto my wheels.
No. No, 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 no.
Oh, what a godlike start. True gamer moment. Get me up. Okay, I don't know how, but it worked.
Drive! What was that?
Dude, did my driver like didn't find the gear? What happened there? So we go here, we go here. This was Pepega, if I remember correctly. Oh no. Really? That's unnecessary. That is very unnecessary. Dude, again, my car didn't find the gear. Where's the finish? Okay, I found it. Okay, it is top 5 again.
Ay, 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 man. What a map.
That took way longer than it had to.
For the explanation of this one, I'm just going to give the word to the on-stream Grenady here.
Everything first try, easy peasy cheesy. First of all, we swoop here. We need to get up here because we get better speed. We learned that. Zack. So, we have good speed. That's some next level speed. Now we make this jump first try. No tree, no too low air. We backslide. We have no speed, checkmark.
Ah, drive!
Okay, now we can go here. Or we can go here. Aha. Streamer is learning. He is doing it, yeah. I am. Now a sick turnaround again. Nom nom nom. No gear down. Cut. And then we just eat here.
Dude, dude, raid the style points. That was so good.
No, ah. Dude, the style points were insane there. Okay, now we go here. Okay, calculated. I think my lines are wrong, by the way. Because the WR already finished. That's not a good sign. Okay. And then we go here. And then we just finish. Easy. Easy.
The second last track was quite complicated again. First of all, to even get somewhere, I had to take speed on the grass again and jump out of this, let's just call it a donut, into another donut a bit further up. From there, it was possible to collect quite some checkpoints by just driving the map the intended way up until the start again. Now it was time for the double donut jump again, but this time I jumped to a different section out of the second donut. After that, finishing the map was rather easy.
Let's go, boys! Are you ready? So, now we need speed. I don't know how much. First of all, clean gear change. Oh, that's a bit awkward. Okay, now we need the precision. I don't have the precision. Fantastic. Close jump, yeah, was very close. Almost made it, boys. Okay, but I'm consistent at the gap now. Make it! Okay. Okay, now we just drive it normally, and then we need to do that again. That's kinda it. I mean, to finish the map is pretty easy, but getting a good time, getting everything like first try will be hard. But we don't care about that. At least not that much. So, now the quarter pipe is coming up. We're gonna go for a... I was about to say we're gonna go for a low jump, but then I jumped like 20 blocks too high. Now we go for a cut, because we are an FWO member. Almost. Okay, and then we do the trick again. I almost failed that gap, what on earth. And then we need to land in the donut. What is FWO? FWO is a team. A team that basically focuses on cutting tracks. Oh wait, that's good. Where am I jumping? No! That was WR potential. And then I do this? What? That was so bad. So let me please get the jump out of the donut into the other donut. At least I'm consistent at the gap. Come on! Okay, could be, maybe, can I land? Yes! Okay. No, we need more speed. One more hard jump. Super smooth. I need airtime. Okay. Oh god, that's a bit too much airtime. Wait, where do I need to go? Oh. Wait, easy. Easy peasy, boys. Wait, can I beat Boris? Where's the finish? No, No, I cannot beat him because I'm Pepega. Oh, come on! Oh, I did beat him. Okay, we made it. Yeah, that's easy. There's not a single jump in this. Easy peasy, boys. We will finish it. Zack, zack, easy peasy, GG. Next reverse campaign finish. Also for summer and for fall, I needed like way less time than for spring. Did you guys notice that? Oh god. Fantastic. Smooth. Smooth as butter. What is this run? No. I just wanna make that smoothly. I think I can't. Do I really need to slow down for this? Ah, come on, that's so unsatisfying. To not just yeet up. Okay, rate my run. A very good one, in my opinion. I don't care, we will finish this and I will take that. We take it. I am satisfied with that. It's fine. Of course, I no slide. If there's one thing that is not allowed to miss in a Pepega run, it's a no slide. Then we can go through here. Then we go up the enormous hill. And we land in a slide, because we can. Then we get reactor up, which is very awkward on ice. And that will be it. Spring 2020, fall 2020, reverse, finished. Stop the count. We made it, boys. Actually pretty quick.
So that was it with my journey through the fall 2020 campaign in reverse. I surprisingly managed to finish every single track, although some of them really took me some time. I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Feel free to subscribe to my channel to never miss one of my videos again. So without further ado, have a nice day, guys!